football game.
He had a couple of great user picks in the last game.
There's a little check down to Sharp. He's got room. DS. The throw.
Oh, man.
And he'll haul it in at the 29.
To the 29-yard line.
So opening drive here for Pavan. He'll get it to Sharp again.
First 2 years he started competing.
Watch out.
And he haven't given him. So he's pretty fortunate to stop possession.
And we got so many games that's
good. Offensive playbook, the Giants defensive playbook.
So there's a motion out. Vic!
Couple of turnovers in his previous game. Let's see. Okay, Tony Romo.
Yeah.
What you the trash talk early? I don't think Joke is the guy who went to trash talk after his last game.
And Moss. He's get out to the 35-yard line to continue the drive. And he'll check it back-to-back games. Sure, that's the man that loads up all the stats. And in our heads, keeps track of everything going on around the league. That whole Matt 4 unanswered in his last two games. He's trailing again. Here we go. One up top. Almost got bunch to the right. Vic fires on the wheel route. There's Marcus Allen. Know how to do it. First and 10 now at the 44.
Right side.
And boy, can only overthrow him.
I think will most impact your offensive line coming through. And that's just high level Madden. Just got that off.
And Bailey. Well, we've seen Bailey. Kick some monster kicks. You need full leg, though. Almost got a kick at
playmaker
perfect.
Up the field.
B is standing wide open, waving his hands, and he finally gets it to Hill. But yeah, he was standing there waving his arms. Hands it off to Marcus Allen, who gets to the edge.
Him right now, which is perfectly fine for his touchdown.
Joe, boy, that was a tight window.
Ooh, damn.
We got Strafen and T. Davis coming up next. That's bonkers. Pair to a $20,000 game of Madden. There's a low throw by Joke.
In.
And he's going to get in. Touchdown, Tyree.
Gotta love getting that tackle back towards the end zone. Haven't seen a lot.
This 40K in a top four well tops that. That's a little nugget coming in from my man, Donnie Moore.
That's a little shrudge off.
Time for Pavan, under pressure, still completes it, and he's going to get a little bit
of a take over here, so you're not going to press the game. Of course, the opposite when you get a touchdown,
and he'll throw it. Get you inside the top four, that's what a win will do for you, as he gets into Shannon Sharp.
You want to win.
Third and four.
Three verticals are nothing open.
We'll roll out to the left side,
and he'll just quarterback run game from Mike Vick. He hasn't been able to pull off any of these 15, 20-yard scrambles.
And the kick is up. And that was like an Ibra kick. For those that are the FIFA fans, like me. He is open. And Julio still on his feet. And the corner will end with Joke. A field goal would give him the lead, though. He needs about 12 yards. And there's a sack. Joke and
be sick right now, but he can't get his head down. Third down and 22. Stay in it. Play some defense, young man.
Yeah, there's a bat down at the line. It was still maybe the biggest play of the tournament.
Definitely gonna set that corner. Here comes the pressure.
Gotta get rid of it. How clutch is Echo Fox Joke?
Randy
down at the 28-yard line. Still trailing by two, and there's a huge hit. And he'll go up top. Boy, almost.
Overall 21 cap on the flip side. He's got the 95 overall, 62 cap, Julio. And he has made big plays right there. Just couldn't come up with it.
I'm not sure I don't run the football here.
Jokes nearly throws two interceptions this drive. Just be happy if he gets even a field goal.
Cannot take a sack. If I'm Pavan, I bring the dogs.
Marcus Allen all the way home. That was unbelievable.
This tournament,
way one right there.
He hands it off to Allen. Will he get the first down? He's got more.
It's sticky.
And gotta be careful not to get stripped there. That'll take us to the 2-minute warning. He can't believe it. And the reason is 40 grand richer. You can see the money there. It's bananas. When you look at the history of Madden payouts, this is a $20,000 game of Madden. And the youngster, 18 years old, is 204 away. He'll hand it off again. Joke will try to maybe use it. Nope. He will hand it off. Allen tries to cut it back. You can see he's on conservative, so. Boy, would that change the landscape.
Hold it. I know Skimbo always says to hold it.
It's perfect. It doesn't matter. And he's up 20.
He's up at this ball.
Looking for a pick. G.
20K. You can buy yourself a gumball machine, Pavan. What a win. What a performance defensively. Really just stifling your goal.
Well, Pavan's going to join us again.